Hello, friends. I'm excited to talk to you today about a wine that you've probably never seen, a wine that was never commercially released in a Kerr Cellars offer or on our website. It's a wine called Le Grand. And as you can see, this is a pretty special bottling for us. It was actually a wine we made specifically for an international five-star resort in Southern California, 2018 vintage, predominantly Cabernet, and there is a smattering of Merlot, Cabernet Franc and Petit Verdot in there. But look, simply stated, it is absolutely delicious. So I'm here to talk to you today about the DNA of the wine and obviously talk you through a tasting. Like instantly you can see on the colour, it's dark, it's opaque, it's inky. On the nose, just with the first sniff, it's just so exotic. It's absolutely delicious. It has that beautifully lifted, what I call brambly fruits, the blueberries, the blackberries and so forth, that Satsuma plum on the nose, almost like melted Valrhona chocolate as well. It's absolutely delightful. Very high toned, very lifted. On the palate, on the palate, it's drenching. Goodness me, it's evolved too since I've seen this wine. I was intimately involved in this wine even before its birth. I saw it in parcels before we even did a blending. So it's evolved beautifully, actually. Wow, that's fantastic. That evolution of the Merlot, the Verdot, and the Cabernet Franc is harmonizing with that very taut and muscular Cabernet Sauvignon. Wow, it has that a beautiful depth and elongation on the palate. The oak is seamless. The fruit weight is luscious. And you can just instantly tell the hallmarks, you know, Stag's Leap, Rutherford, Oakville, Calistoga. They have all of the DNA in this wine. It's a delicious drink. I would suggest to drink this over the next 2 to 3 years. It will sit beautifully in your cellar. Drink it at about 65 degrees Fahrenheit. Drink it in a beautiful big Bordeaux glass if you have them. Don't worry about decanting. You won't need to. Just straight out of the bottle. It is drinking beautifully right now. What would I eat with it? Well, you know, le canard de confit would be absolutely delightful. A Christy Kerr mushroom risotto. That is life-changing, my friends. And if you ever have that opportunity, you will never forget it. And probably the last thing would be, you know, a classic old Italian lasagna. That would be a really delicious food to go with this delicious wine, the 2018 Kerr Cellars Le Grand Cabernet Sauvignon.